everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with a new video for you guys. This is gonna be a German video. Slang words I'm gonna use and teach you. If you wanna know, then just stay tuned.
Yeah, yeah.
This one is not a slang word, but this one is just like a word that we say a lot. It's like, yeah, yeah. Yeah is just yes. I've heard a lot of friends of mine also making fun, basically saying like, if you don't know how to speak German and you're with a bunch of Germans, you just say like, yeah, yeah, like all the time, yeah. And actually it's true, like I say that a lot, like in a lot of things, because it's yes, it's kind of like, yeah. There's also a saying in German which says like, yeah, yeah means like, kiss my, but if you say it, it's not, no one is gonna take it for that, yeah, yeah. But usually it's more polite to just say yeah and not yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah is kind of like, what are you talking about?
Beste.
Alright, another slang word. I don't use it a lot, but it's used quite often. It's beste. Beste means like everything is like the best, like good. I don't know, like I'm off tomorrow. Beste. Yeah, but beste is basically everything that is like really good, like great.
A.
Another word which is used a lot is A. A basically means like, it's like man. There is another word for man which is actually like man. But A is like, if you're, for example, if you're talking about, it's not really polite if you say it to a complete stranger, obviously. You're gonna say it more like, if you're addressing yourself to a friend, and you'd be like A. It's like hey, basically, like A, right?
Mega.
Another slang word used a lot is mega. Mega is like the French hyper that I taught you last time, which you can put in front of certain adjectives to emphasize them more. It has the same meaning as the English mega, but you just put it in front of like adjectives. This is like super cool, then you would say like mega cool.
Man.
Man is the same as man, basically, so you could say like, yeah man is like, yeah man. Or man a is like more in a sense of like, oh man. Basically a lot of words have like are either from English or have like kind of like the same or similar meaning.
Heftig.
Another word I use also a lot is kind of like krass, heftig. Heftig is like something really intense. Heftig literally means like severe, intense. So any kind of thing like you could say in a either positive or negative way, you could say like heftig. I use it more in a negative way, but you could also use it, yeah, in both ways. So those were the German slang words. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment down below in case you're learning German or in case you want any other language and you want to learn more slang. So thank you guys so much for watching, and also don't forget to check out my website on my language retreats. There are more coming up. And yeah, check them out. If you guys want to learn a new language and travel with me, then definitely make sure you're part of one of my next language trips. All right, thank you guys so much. See you guys in my next video. Bye.